my name is Mick Mcguire, and I'll quickly tell to you about a young girl I admire called Katie Donahue. She was fair and fine and 40, and believe me when I say that whenever I came in at the door, you could hear her mammy say, "Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give the man a set. Can't you see it's Mr. Mcguire, Andy Court and your sister Kate? Ah, you know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up out of that, you impudent brat, and let Mr. Mcguire sit down. Diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day, diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day. Ah, you know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up out of that, you impudent brat, and let Mr. Mcguire sit down. Well, the first time that I met her was at the dance at Tar McGee, and I very plainly asked her if she'd dance a step with me. And I asked if I could see her home, for I'd be going her way. Now, whenever I came in at the door, you could hear her mammy say, "Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give the man a set. Can't you see it's Mr. Mcguire, Andy Court and your sister Kate? Ah, you know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up out of that, you impudent brat, and let Mr. Mcguire sit down. Diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day, diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day. Ah, you know very well he owns the farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up out of that, you impudent brat, and let Mr. Mcguire sit down. Ah, but now that we are married, sure her mother's changed her mind, just because I spent the legacy her father left behind. Now she hasn't got the decency to bid me time of the day. Now whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mammy say, 'Johnny, come up to the fire, come up, you're sitting in the draft. Can't you see it's old Mcguire? Sure he nearly drives me daft. And I don't know what gets into him, for he's always on the tear. How to just sit where you are and never you dare to give old Mcguire the chair. Diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day, diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle day. And I don't know what gets into him, for he's always on the tear. How did you sit where you are and never you dare to give old Mcguire the chair?'"